I'll need to put that foot in some Epsom sauce. Get that swelling out of there.